those days, like only one or two choreographers will be doing everything. But now he's like 10 to 20 choreographers will be ready for doing the same thing.
We have reality shows, we have YouTube, we have Instagram, we have Facebook to upload videos. We can upload our videos, we can gain followers, we can gain subscribers, and yeah, they provide us a very good platform, very good opportunity to show the world what we are. So yeah, what do you think is it good or bad?
Now we have so many opportunities, but also so many people also looking for opportunities still. Because the amount of people dance before and now it has changed a lot. Those days people much focus on like more classical, like traditional kind of styles. But now mostly everybody in India actually can dance now. It's just a matter how they dance, that's it.
Yeah.
Everybody can dance. If you're from India, you in your genes already there is a dancing material in there already. Everybody can dance.
Yeah.
But some people don't persuade it like a career. They do, but some people take it as a career.
Other participants also, and I felt like, oh my God, there are better dancers in India. Like there are 2-3 teams from India, they're all gonna win.
I always believe like I do my own one. If you see my videos, I will not do the signature steps of the videos. I do my own one.